LSE2 is a 2D laser scanner that is applied to platform screen door. The product model name is LSE2-A5R2-ET. It can be connected to a PC or mobile device through an Ethernet cable. Bracket model names are BK-LSE2 and BK-LSE2-Sub respectively. Mount the product body to the main bracket. Mounting position can be selected through the sub-bracket. The power I/O cable configuration is as above. Connect the brown wire to 20 for VDC and the blue wire to 0V. Connect input-output signals regardless of polarity. Supply power to the LSE to product. Run at LiDAR software. Click Add Device. Select a device to connect and click OK. Click Connect All. Click Login. Enter the password. Click the information button on the top right. Click scan. When an obstacle is detected, output 1 turns on. Click the parameters tab. Anti-masking function generates an error when there is a foreign matter in the window. An error occurs if an object is detected within 15 centimeters of the front window for more than 3 seconds. If foreign matter is removed, the error is reset after 5 seconds. If the field output is deactivated, the output is turned off even during detection. Set device setting to original. Click Fields tab. The monitoring screen can be changed according to device position. Click Start to execute teaching. The yellow line refers to the teaching area. Background is a function that detects a change in the device position. Click Start to execute background teaching. An error occurs when the device position is changed. When it returns to its original position, the error is automatically reset. At LiDAR mobile version, can be downloaded from the Play Store. This is the initial screen of At LiDAR Mobile. Turn off mobile data to prevent connection errors. Connect the communication cable. Check the mobile device Ethernet settings. Click Add. Select LSE2. Click on the top right. Click OK. Click the Connect button. LSE2 is connected by communication. Connected devices can be checked in device list. In device information, model name, version information, and specification can be checked. In parameters, parameters can be read and written like the PC version. Scanning area can be checked through the visible laser function. In the fields parameter, setting and teaching can be done.